listen, I mean, obviously, number one going into this week, they're playing well. The confidence level's high. They're firing all cylinders. I don't see the top leaders really falling down that much.